masyadong hugot pagdating sa love and relationships. Kaya naman para paghandaan ng kanilang mga kilig scenes, nagtanong-tanong muna siya sa kanyang mga ate sa loob ng bahay. Alamin nga natin ang nakuhang love advice ni Kristen.
Hopeless romantic, what's the meaning of what's love? Ilang beses ka na bembang, kahit ilang beses sinasabi ng mundo, it's hopeless. Walang totoong love, hindi yung totoo. Tayo, kahit anong mangyari sa atin, we will believe in love.
Isn't that hopeless romantic?
Hopeless, sana, pero hopeless romantic is... Wala pa rin akong asawa, pero I still...
No, hopeless, it's they use hopeless because, like, you can't be cured.
Yung mga tao pala na yun, love tapos hindi successful.
Tawag sa kanila, hopeless romantic, hindi.
Well, when you believe in love talaga, kahit na nasaktan ka na, you know, hopeless romantic.
Yung mga tao that can't stop thinking about love, kahit may mga ibang dapat gawin, hopeless romantic.
You love love.
I love love.
Yippee!
Love best way to sort of thing. Yep. You will know one day. Kapag naramdaman mo.
Yung first heartbreak daw yung pinakamasakit, Ate Cora.
That's true.
Ate, it's... Mahinibreak ka rin ng boyfriend mo. Gano'ng katagal ulit bago... Bago kayo na mag-break ulit.
People will come. Boys will come. Pero don't be fooled na dahil binibigyan ka ng attention ng isang boy, kahit di ka pa nakaka-move on,
you'll go with it already. Sometimes kasi namamali. Parang sometimes you feel like okay ka na kasi another boy is giving you attention. Pero don't be fooled. Kasi, after a breakup or a heartbreak, you have to give time to yourself. You have to enjoy yourself being on your own first before being in another relationship. You'll know.
Na parang tila na alam niya yung pinag-uusapan eh, pag-ibig.
Oo naman, hugot date eh.
Oo, tsaka bihasa sa larangan eh.
Grabe naman mga bihasa.
I think lahat ng babae lang na parang, at lalaki na nakaramdam ng sakit sa isang puto. Parang feeling mo, gusto mong tulungan ng ibang tao na may pinagdadaanan din.